did you
Seven
say?
more people.
No. Today
Seven
only.
more people were likely to join.
I
Okay.
am
Then
thinking.
I'm now free.
Oh my God, DM, if I added him too,
I'm free.
so you got a notification.
Okay. Because
I
it was in my mind that all of us, that
got
7% will be coming today.
I asked
Yeah.
you that if you are okay, so I will add more people like Adil said previously. That's the reason I asked. But I think we feel that we don't want to add anyone other. All right. So
But I
today we are.
believe this is self-sufficient group and we are cohesive. We are very much cohesive because we know each other very well so far. And we don't need anybody else, I think, because we are all are in learning stage. All
Oh
are
my God.
enthusiastic.
See, Chaya? I think, if previously added, if we started from the beginning with 10 people, so currently we feel good. But now we are more familiar with each other, so we don't want to share our things with others,
Yeah,
I
right.
think
You
so.
are. You are.
Right?
Yeah. Very right. Yeah, you are very
Okay,
right.
no issue, no issue. So yes, Chaya, would you like to tell what sort of problems you are facing currently? Just open your heart and we will try to find out that what other things we can do for everyone. And also whatever.
I'm little bit grammar conscious. I don't know the problem, but whenever I speak a sentence, whenever I say a sentence, I forget to arrange them in proper manner. And after that, I realize that I have not arranged them in a proper way how they should be presented. Sometimes it happens.
Okay.
Yeah, it's quite natural.
It's
Quite
natural,
natural for
Chayam.
learner.
Yes. DM, would you like to have some tips for her to tell her that how
Yeah.
can she overcome with these things? I think you did
Okay.
already yesterday, but I would
Okay,
like
okay.
to know. Yeah.
Okay. Chaya will follow me, I suppose. Because today I am going to be calm, quite composed, and quite natural and relaxed as well.
Oh my
And
God.
I'll compose and relax. I'll
Oh.
try my best not to make any mistake. I'll not be in hurry saying any bundle thing. Whatever I'll say, I'll speak from my heart and mind without confusing myself, without confusing the others. I mean the you listeners. So today I have decided not to make any mistake. Whatever I'll
Oh.
say, clear and loud.
Okay. Okay, so here I would like to say, Chayam, that whatever the things you are facing currently, the same situation or same sort of feelings, I went through it, right? So I got some solution in my own. So what we can do if we need to talk about anything or any certain topic, what we do, what you, generally what we do, we start reading different articles, right? We do this thing. Different articles. So instead of reading different articles, choose only one article which you can relate with your thoughts. All right? Then put your thoughts in notebook, whether it is Hindi or English. Because sometime I wrote in Hindi and then I translate into English. I did this. So it is easy for me to have some thought process, because until you have thought, I didn't get the proper until I want to use until, but I didn't know how to use कि हिंदी में बोली मैं जब तक तुम्हारा थॉट प्रोसेस नहीं होगा ना तुम्हारे माइंड में सो यू कांट मेक सेंटेंस यू कांट मेक फ्रेज एंड यू ऑल्सो हैव लिटिल बिट नॉलेज अबाउट सर्टन थिंग्स राइट सो नॉलेज इज डिफरेंट थिंग बट थॉट प्रोसेस इज डिफरेंट थिंग सो यू नीड टू गैदर सम नॉलेज एंड थॉट प्रोसेस एज वेल नॉलेज इज समथिंग वी गेट फ्रॉम इंटरनेट फ्रॉम अदर सोर्सेस thought process is something we build through our own thoughts, right? So we can use some vocabularies, phrase, some sort of idioms through articles, but after that, and all after that, we can put it into our thoughts or our thought process. And another thing we can do that just like if I give you any topic, Chaya, you need to talk about that topic, right? Like yesterday we had money. So instead of reading whole page or to one or two page, just try to use one paragraph in appropriate way, right? आगे का तुम उल्टा सीधा बोलो चलेगा, but you should use one paragraph properly. तो वो तुम्हारे दिमाग में बैठ जाएगा. हमको अपने दिमाग को फीड करते जाना है सही सही सेंटेंस और फ्रेज के साथ. What we think, we think that we can own, we can make our own sentence, but it can't because English is not our mother tongue, right? So हमारे दिमाग को फीड करना पड़ेगा हमको सही सही फ्रेज से. Or whatever we use in our during our speaking, you should think like that. When you start something new, can you do perfectly for the first time? You can't. So you take it like if you are going to talk about certain topic like money. So this is something I'm doing for the first time. So it's obvious that I'm going to make mistakes, right? This is something that each sentence you are using for the first time, right? So it's obvious that you make mistakes, and never afraid to making mistakes. क्योंकि mistake करने के बाद ही हमको समझ में आएगा ना कि हमने अब ये गलती की जो हमें नहीं करनी है, right?
Right.
हमें नहीं करनी है. करेंगे नहीं.
Yes.
If करेंगे नहीं तो yes. Yeah. Go ahead.
Yesterday I decided that I will not look into any article. I will jot down my thoughts in a diary. Then I will go for alternative words. If I yes. want to use new words, then I will go for the new words or phrases. I will use them, but I will not use them in their way. I want to use them in my way so that I could remember them properly, or yes. I could say them and.
Yes. Like how I use tantamount word. This is something I really liked, that word. And
I have seen this word in Sadhguru's TNT movement, temple bachao yes. movement, where I have seen this word, and I was really I like that sentence, the word.
Yes,
but
the same.
Today it seems.
Yes.
Today it seems everybody is relaxed and everybody confident is speaking. That's a good sign. And coming to your philosophy, your ideology regarding English speaking, that is very right. But I would like to add, this is your way of learning English. And your equation may not be equal to my equation. Your chemistry is different. My chemistry is different. Yeah, somebody yeah. else's chemistry is different. You exactly. like to. There is a difference in studying. Way of studying is different for different people. So for me, what I suggest is, first of all, you make yourself comfortable.
Yes.
So it's not that we know nothing. We know something, but that something also not coming out.
But because you know, we are. You know, DM. Yeah. When like I'm giving an example, whenever I have to put some injection in my hand. So before injecting, I have yeah. a lots of fear and lots of anxiousness, right?
Yeah, right.
The same right. situation happens many times with me when I'm going to talk with other people, especially when I have to talk in Flappingo or on Flappingo. Sometimes I'm very calm, very free, very composed. But sometimes I am restless. I couldn't control my anxiety. It happens with me.
It is for you. It is sometimes, but for me, it is always. always I am afraid of
coming. You are too good in English. I don't think that's true.
No, no. You are very you much are confident today. You are speaking in better way. And yes, it will continue for a month or so, then it is perfect. And that is what is required. And we all are speaking good because we are in a good atmosphere. Nobody is nervous here. Although some fear is there, that will be there. That will be there for few more time.
Right, but now I don't have any kind of nervousness or anxiety or any restlessness.
You don't have any pressure.
I'm completely free.
You don't have any pressure.
Yes. Yeah,
that is what I am saying. Because see, first of all, we need to make ourselves comfortable and relaxed. And yes, then we start doing things. Whatever we know, that is more than sufficient to express. And what we do not know, we'll say we do not know. We'll learn it.
Yes.
But
yes,
practicing with a good atmosphere is also required, like this. And we'll continue it, I believe. Is it okay, Chaya?
Yes. 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 Chaya, would you like to say something?
Yeah, I want to say that sometimes we watch others' journey, experience, and we do not want to experience the same by own. We watch their experience and imagine that, if I would do like him, then I have to face that experience which he had faced.
Yes.
But it is not like that. Every people is individual and have individual features, and we have to face it by own.
Yes.
We cannot compare our journey to others' journey.
Yes. But right, here right, I would like to add, go ahead. Finish yourself.
Because it will sometimes bring fear in our heart. Because we are comparing with each other, and we are just wanting. I don't know.
Imitating.
Imitating is a different thing. We do not try to imitate them, but we experience the same thing that they experienced, or we achieve that same thing that they had achieved. But we know, but we should know that their journey is different and our
yes,
journey is different.
Different. And also someone started from different level and someone has started from different level. So never ever compare to anyone. This is also the biggest thing whenever you start something new in your life. Just compare yourself to you, that what you did yesterday and what you do today, right? So yeah. And and having said that, I also want to mention that DM said that everybody has a different process. Everybody has to face different situations, and everybody has to follow different sort of process to having knowledge or gaining knowledge, right? But if two person face same sort of problems, like yesterday Chaya, whatever the feelings Chaya went through, I feel that the same sort of feeling I also went through, so I can help her, right? So we can guide you, but it's up to you that what sort of things you need to, because no one know better than you that what part of in your life or in your skill you are weaker, and you need to work in this part more comparatively other, right? So we can guide you, but you are the one who need to make your own strategy, right? Like, for example, I am very weak to using prepositions, but maybe you can use prepositions in quite good way, right? So things are going like this.
What I'm getting is, you mean to say, first of all, you understand your strength and weaknesses.
Yes.
Use your strength and improve your weaknesses. I like to put an example over here. Like everybody, we believe no driving bicycle or moped or car, whatever it is. The first time you go for learning driving, that is very much difficult. You will be looking like this, all road, you'll be thinking where to brake and where not to brake, where to accelerate. But yes, the moment you got that total setup of learning, then it is no way of thinking. You talk to someone and you go on moving. Then same here, English is a skill. We have to practice it. And one day it will come that there is no need to think here. It will come spontaneously.
Yes, yes.
This is and what I believe.
You know what? Why English is more tough comparatively other learning other skills? Because if we are going to learn driving, so I think there are few things we can count in fingers that these are the things we need to learn, right? Like if we want to learn swimming, so there are few things in swimming we need to learn. We need to learn how to move our legs, how to move our hands, how to put your face into water. But English is something, our language, English has a very complicated and I really want to say that unorganized language.
I'm getting what you are saying, but let me put this example once again. Do you know Hindi? Hindi, you know, na?
Yes, I know Hindi.
How much letter are there in that script? And how much letter are there in the English? 52. In English only 26. And in English?
But Hindi, when we say so it is a. It is not E A O anywhere. Yeah. Right.
I want to say that Hindi is very scientific language.
Yes.
Whatever we speak it, like in English, it is not the same. For example, W A L K. Why L is silent?
Yes. Why?
That is the rule behind that. SOSO TO2. That is the rule.
Yeah,
you cannot go out of this. There are certain rules for everything. May it be language,
there are
may it
not
be science.
Three things. English is one language. It has a lots of exceptions. Exceptions. It is completely exception, full of exceptions. Even when we talk about pronunciation, right? There are huge conflict between single words, means among the words, right? So when we try to speak English, so at that time we need to coordinate with many things like preposition, noun, adjective, tenses, pronunciation, and it is very difficult being a Hindi speaker or being a regional language speaker. Right?
That is true. So, but it is also true.
Yeah.
It is also true that people like us, they are speaking. Okay, please go ahead.
One line I would like to add that English is a good language also, but don't try to learn it in hurry way. Keep time and feed yourself with English. So time by time you will be fluent and you will be able to coordinate all the functions of English. With time.
Yeah, you are right.
It takes time.